Hi, so I'm learning to control a dice throw. Actually, I've just heard yesterday about it, and today I tested, and I've noticed that it's quite a simple thing. I tried the technique of the so-called dice dominator, but it's not for me because he proposes to hold the dice with your fingertips. And my fingertips are sweaty, so it becomes sticky and it doesn't get the effect. So what I do, I just take a six and align it. And it can happen two things, that they are like this or they are like this. But that doesn't really matter because on the other side is the one. So the one, it's always gonna be down there. So my technique that I developed just right now and it works quite well is to align the dice and then hold them with my nails like this. With the nails on this way, the dice abandon the hand in identical pattern, and even though it's chaotic, both follow the same chaos, so it turns on much more than average the double six or the double one. The thing is that if I went to a casino, I would bet to double six or double one. And double six or double one pay 30 to 1. So it's a question of getting a double six or double one more than one time every 15. Okay, so let's check. You see? Double six the first time I try. Let's do it again. I align them. Grab them with my fingers, with my nails, and roll them. You see, if these dice had rolled one more time, I would have gotten a double one. Another time. You see, if it had rolled one more time, I would have gotten a double one. So you see, you can get it more than chance dictates. So I've always thought that when a croupier throws the ball in the roulette, he has played so many times that he can aim. Okay, another try. 3-3. You see, I didn't get it, but they roll right. Seems that it spins, but you see here 4-4. Another try. You see, I grab it like this, and with these two fingers, the index and the thumb, I grab it with the nail. So they both left. Ooh, the same way. They crash. They shouldn't crash with each other. If they crash, it doesn't work. But you see the idea. I hope you liked my video. Thanks.